How to decrease the recoil of any gun on PUBG Mobile. PUBG Mobile is a famous battle royale game. It is one of the most downloaded multiplayer mobile games and is especially popular in all over the world. PUBG Mobile has a lot of different weapons in the game with different shooting mechanics. Although the game uses aim assist to help players get their shots on target, there is still some recoil in the weapons. Recoil is a gun's spring back action when a player is shooting with it. It throws the aim off unless they know how to control it. It is always a good idea to learn PUBG recoil control as it gives a significant competitive advantage to the players. In this video, we are going to show you how to decrease the recoil of any gun on PUBG Mobile. The video is going to be amazing, so make sure you stick till the end. Weapon experience and recoil pattern. Developers have designed each weapon in PUBG Mobile to have a unique recoil pattern. Some guns move vertically upwards or downwards, while others follow a left or right movement. The key is to practice one weapon at a time till the player gets a hang of it. One can hop in the training ground and pick any weapon of choice. Once a weapon is chosen, the player should start firing it on a wall or any plain target to observe the bullet pattern on the wall. After the pattern is drawn on the wall, the player needs to counter that movement to stop the bullet from making any pattern and control the crosshairs to stay in the middle. For example, if the bullet pattern on the wall is moving upwards, the player should try to move their aim downwards to compensate for the recoil. Camera and sensitivity. Sensitivity settings play a crucial role when it comes to aiming and controlling recoil in PUBG Mobile Lite. To achieve better recoil control, players need to find their perfect sensitivity settings according to their playstyle. These settings need to be understood and set as per the player's choice. Below are the best sensitivity settings for both gyro and non-gyro sensitivity settings. Camera sensitivity settings. Third-person TPP, no scope, 120% to 180%. First-person FPP, no scope, 90% to 150%. Red dot holographic, 45% to 70%. 2x scope, 70%. 3x scope, 80% to 100%. 4x scope, 50% to 90%. 6x scope, 10%. 8x scope, 5%. ADS sensitivity settings. TPP no scope, 95% to 100%. FPP no scope, 100% to 120%. Red dot holographic, aim assist, 55% to 60%. 2x scope, 37% to 45%. 3x scope, 30% to 35%. 4x scope, 25% to 30%. 6x scope, 20% to 23%. 8x scope, 10% to 13%. Gyroscope sensitivity settings. TPP no scope, 250% to 300%. FPP no scope, 250% to 300%. Red dot holographic, aim assist, 200% to 300%. 2x scope, 250% to 300%. 3x scope, 180% to 240%. 4x scope, 170% to 210%. 6x scope, 40% to 100%. 8x scope, 40% to 80%. Use enough attachments for guns. Besides red dot and 2x, you should also loot and attach other attachments to your guns. It also helps you reduce gun recoil. Beginners should find enough attachments like grips, compensators, cheek pads, and stocks. Moreover, you need an extended mag or extended quick draw mag for your gun to increase the number of bullets in each load. Choose the suitable guns that match your style. Some players often loot any gun they see after landing and engage in combat soon, but it can be a deadly mistake. If you cannot control the gun recoil well when using a strange weapon, you will be killed. So you need to choose the suitable guns that match your style and level. Crouch to shoot. Crouching in PUBG Mobile helps reduce the recoil of weapons and makes them more accurate while firing. It is advisable to crouch while engaging enemies from a mid to long range distance. Although proning also reduces weapon recoil, it is not a widely recommended technique because it completely negates one's ability to move quickly if things go south. Going prone is situational and one should use it carefully. Fire modes. The majority of players in PUBG Mobile, especially in the lower ranks, forget to change the fire modes of their weapons depending upon the situation. There are two fire modes, namely single fire and burst mode, apart from the default automatic setting. Single and burst modes drastically reduce recoil and help players shoot accurately even from long distances. The single shot eliminates recoil, giving very accurate taps. This is especially good for hitting those perfect headshots. This was all for today. Hope you liked the video. Do not forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, hit the bell icon for more updates and notifications. Stay safe, and we will be back soon with another video.